We begin week three of our high school playbook show by showing off one of the most dominating teams in California. The Division Four Manteca Buffaloes bring the state's second longest winning streak, 22 games, into tonight's contest against a Division One powerhouse, Tracy. This game taking place before a packed house in Manteca. For the Manteca Buffaloes, Adam Espinosa takes the rock and just rolls with it, going about 33 yards. He doesn't find the zone, but you know what? It would set up this, a 22-yard field goal by Jeff Black, and Manteca goes on to do it. They win 23 in a row, taking down D1 Tracy. 23-13 is the final. From Manteca, we head east to Escalon, where Central Valley High paid a visit. For the Escalon Cougars, Nick Apri takes it from 6 yards out, making it 7-0. Escalon on top. Then it's Jesse Duran on the 2-yard plunge. Cougars coast to a 34-7 victory over Central Valley.